There's nothing worse than spider soup for breakfast every day.
How about being a spider?
It's a traitor!
Materials. I scour them to strip away fat, soften them by pounding in dung, and soaking them in Caragor brains. And when I slip into your cured hide, I make you look good.
Arbeca.
Nothing over here.
Will be deadly once we whip them into shape. Focus on the globs near the cages. We don't want them getting clever and setting the Caragors free. Beastie into mush! That'll fix you for good. Then I'll finally get a decent meal!
Kneel before me! chosen! You're chosen!
You're the boss!
I don't care for these brutish displays. I'll end it quickly.
Ready to die?
Don't make me wait. Come get some. Clumsy oaf.
La 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 and see how well you play dead when you're dead!
I don't think you can give me a real challenge.
Somewhere hungry for tough meat!
You won't stay alive much longer. Another victim! Come on!
Die!
Make you free!
Now let's see if you can get past me.
The singer's song will never end.
Provide all the sport you need, and then some.
The singer's song will never end.
Thank you.
I will put you in your place.
Another gulp for slaughter.
Oh, oh!
Time to feed Sauron's pets.
Now die, you!
Get you once, just once, and this fight will be a whole lot more interesting.
Let's teach you a lesson, shall we?
Come on now, step right up for a taste of pain!
Watch this!
Taste of pain!
Work together!
I figured as much.
Cougar.
Helm Hammerhand. Of all the Nazgul, his fall was most tragic. His rage knows no bounds.
The Dark Lord will have his prize. Angel of Gondor. That fortress is a tiny island surrounded by a sea of darkness. And the tide rises against you.
Deal with the beasties!
You hold this mark for the Bright Lord! You will not falter!
Oh.
like his powers are limitless.
Douche is looking for you.
And I will have no answer for you.
You're dead!
will need someone to replace you.
We must track down this Nazgul.
Eltariel may have found him already.
This Nazgul is injured. We have the advantage.
I'm making a habit of saving you.
I think I prefer the version where you don't impale me.
Where is Nazgul?
Nearby. Can you keep up?
Do my best.
That was not the first time for you to face Helm, was it?
I've faced each Ringwraith more times than I can count.
And you've never defeated them?
Not yet.
Then why do you keep fighting?
In the war against darkness, sometimes stalemate is victory.
For now, the battle must be won.
Turn the weapon of the enemy against him.
Like a ring of power. You do nothing to dispel my fears, Elf Lord.
How does a Shrieker keep the beasties from tucking into him?
War's just another type of revenge.
Oh,
happens to the Nazgul when they are defeated?
Their spirit endures. It returns to Barad-dûr, growing in strength until it can again take physical form.
So, they are banished from death.
Lord's ring brings power and despair to all who wield it. The blade sees this.
Thank you.
try to run away, I will knock you down.
You should have given me your daughter's hand when I asked. For your daughter's safe return.
Thank you.
Please, don't fight him.
If you kill me, you'll start a war.
War has come!
You stood beside Sauron as he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
Those rings were meant to bring order. Sauron deceived me. He deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now, still, you crafted a new ring.
He crafted a ring. Why else did you pick up my hammer? It is not noble men we are dominating, but savage orcs. And it is with this army that all Sauron has wrought will be undone.
No matter the cost.
A drake would have been a great asset.
fires of industry burn hotter than battle.
Gone henle edrygeth.